My name is Ron Goles, here in my home in Coppell, Texas, a suburb of Dallas.
Check this out. This is real Texas barbecue right here. Oh, I smile when I come here.
I graduated the University of Florida with a couple of degrees in fine arts and design. And one of my favorite things in the world is collecting art, appreciating art. And for our 25th anniversary, we went to Paris. The original frame is 150 some years old. We hung in the Louvre in 1869 in the Salon. We had an agency in Dallas for many years, a creative firm, a design firm, and we were commissioned by the Fort Worth Ballet to do a poster, the sculpture on paper. For Christmas that year, he presented this drawing, and it's actually a stipple. It's just a pen that it's all just dots. That's what I look like with hair. What's really exciting is not only to have the time to go to these places that we like to go, but have the income and have the money to do the things we want to do, to be able to purchase pieces like that. That's the secret. How do you have the money and the time? Number one priority was a solid, healthy family, emotionally, financially. The kids were brought up with sports. I played baseball, loved football, basketball. My son kind of adapted to that. Even Dorothy, my wife, and Ashley, my daughter, love sports. It's just a lot of fun. We're close to the Cowboys Stadium, Dallas Mavericks downtown, the Rangers.
We come out here quite a bit. We've got season tickets we've had for almost 30 years. So family, friends, anybody comes visit down to Texas, got to go see a game at the ballpark. A lot of fun, beautiful stadium.
I worked for a very short period of time, about a year and a half, for an agency when I realized this is not going to work. I was very, very discouraged. And so I started my own advertising firm. It was a lot of fun. Like Frito-Lay, Dr. Pepper, 7-Eleven. And we started growing, and we had employees, and we had overhead, we had accountants and insurance and lawyers, and you know, all of a sudden the fun kind of started coming out of what we were doing. It was 24/7 on call all the time. I really couldn't commit to anything with my family. Absolutely loved baseball, played baseball. My son was young, you know, playing baseball, and I would get to as many games as I could. But it was very disappointing that I really wanted to coach him. And I knew something had to change. This isn't what I really signed up for. It's not what I expected it to be. A friend of mine called me up and said, would you meet with one of my business partners? I knew it was network marketing. So I decided that this would be something that I wanted to pursue. Now I'm going to have the time to be able to do the things that I want to do, you want to do, we want to do. And one of the things that I wanted to do and my son wanted me to do was coach his Little League team. Very rewarding and a lot of fun. Now, we all want money and everybody's goals are money, but it's not the money. It's what the money represents. It's what the money allows us to do. And it was everything that I hoped it would be. I just couldn't be more excited, more confident, and proud to represent Zeej International Products. Anything worthwhile is going to take time. It's going to take effort. It's hard work. Just simply do the things that you're being coached and mentors that the successful people have done. It's inevitable. Success is guaranteed. The only variable is time. I've not found a more complete company than Zeej International, without a doubt. It really is the kind of business that allows us to pursue what our passions are, and our passions in travel. One of the things that we love to do, we call them firsts. You know, the first time you experience something is nothing more exhilarating or exciting than the first time. And here in Alaska, we had a big first. We landed in a helicopter on top of a glacier, and we got a chance to explore, hike, conquer the glacier. It was amazing. Dorothy and I, we're walking in the crevices. I mean, it's just something I never dreamed that I would be able to do. It was quite an amazing time. We went to Fort Worth to the Texas Motor Speedway, where they have the NASCAR races. And you can actually take like a class and drive the track. But Dorothy won. She was lapping people. It was amazing. That girl, she's a daredevil. So we get in these official dune buggies. I ended up rolling it. We did a complete 360. Cut through a 500-year-old cactus. We still have splinters from then, almost 10 years ago. That was a pretty cool trip too. Caught marlin, went on deep sea fishing, barbecuing up some marlin. It's so amazing to watch people's faces when they experience something for the first time. First time you get in a helicopter, first time you climb a glacier, get in a NASCAR or a dune buggy, you know, go into the Louvre or see a castle. You know, those are, for me, what life is all about. It's just those experiences, once-in-a-lifetime experiences. It's great to be in a place where life is unlimited. With our children, there were no limits. They could be anything that they wanted to be. Time, money, not an issue. Traveling the world for business, for pleasure, spending time together, it really is exciting. Do I love what I do? Absolutely, I couldn't think of anything else that I'd rather be doing. You gotta have fun. If it's not fun, it's just not worth doing. It's very rewarding to be able to help people, to know that for building my business and advancing my family, I can only do that by helping other people. That's kind of a cool check and balance if you think about it. So yeah, I couldn't imagine doing anything else. So for me and my family, it's life unlimited.